Hello there, Slayers. Welcome back to Doom Eternal. We are going to start the Ancient Gods Part 1 DLC. I know zero things about this. Zero. Nothing. Not a single thing. It's been so long since I went into something blind. So let's get into it. Where did I go on my last one? Let's go Ultra this time. Don't know if I went that last or not. And I'm pretty crazy for going into this difficulty. Forces of Hell had descended on Earth, and the Doomslayer returned in defense of mankind. The Hell Priests were cast down, and the Slayer carried his vengeance to the heavens themselves to end the demonic invasion. There he challenged the Makers, Angels of Deceit, and defeated the ancient Khan who had led them astray. The conquest of Earth had been halted, but now a new threat has arisen. Demons that remain in Urdak have corrupted the once holy realm and threaten to use the higher dimension as a new pathway for conquest. If they are not banished, all of existence is at risk. To stop them, the Slayer must now journey to find Seraphim, a mysterious figure from his past whose whereabouts until now have remained unknown. Only he can guide the Slayer to the one being capable of sealing Urdak back off from the demons once again.
I knew it was here.
Sir, weather's disrupting the signal, but we'll be able to teleport him onto the rig's main deck.
Dr. Hayden, ready to launch the package, sir.
Whenever you're ready. We cannot regain control of Urdak without the Seraphim's help. You broke the seal when you awakened the icon of sin in their world. The balance between their two dimensions has been broken with the demons now in control of Urdak.
Portal ready in 3, 2...
The death of the Khan Maker was a necessary step in saving Earth from the demons. But it came at a price. The UAC won't hand over the Seraphim without a fight.
may or may not have forgotten how to play already. That's upsetting. We just defeated the Icon of Sin. Then again, I was extremely tired when I played that, so... Oops. It is R1, okay. I wanted to double check. Okay, this one... Then...
The UAC won't hand over the Seraphim without a fight.
This game is so intense. It doesn't need you to reload. It's just like, hey, you know what? Empty the clip. It's fine. Empty the gun. I should probably just equip both shotguns. I'll do that. Both shotties. Let's go the true way with the Slayer. Shotgun's over. That was a stupid plan, but... I Good thing we died. I just used my blood punch. I just used it. I thought we'd take care of that before we ended this video, but I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, snap that like button, make sure you subscribe, and also make sure that bell icon's lit up so you're notified whenever I upload. See ya!